Hi friends, I am Raji Reddy. In today's video, I am going to give you some of the tips to travel in Bangalore, or which is also known as Bangaluru. Holy Grail. If you are traveling to Bangalore via train, most probably you will get down at the Bangalore city railway station. As soon as you get out of the railway station, there is a small stand, auto stand, where they will charge you just 1 rupee to give you information, if you give the information where you want to go, and they will give you the fare what you need to pay after getting down the auto. And if you choose to go with other auto people who are standing outside the railway station, most probably they are going to overcharge you, and definitely you will be in loss. Never and ever underestimate the traffic of Bangalore. Hell, what was that? Assume that if you are going from Bangalore railway station to Lal Bagh, which is just 6 kilometers away from the railway station, usually it's going to take something around 15 to 20 minutes. But in Bangalore railway, Bangalore traffic, it's going to take you something around 30 to 40 minutes. for every half kilometer to 1 kilometer, you find a traffic signal, and you need to wait 10 to 15 minutes to clear the traffic and to just move forward. So whenever you're traveling in Bangalore traffic, please plan it well so that you can reach the destination in time, save some time to you. If you are traveling in Bangalore, I can definitely say that opt for the Uber cabs. They are on time wherever you go. You will find the Uber cabs. Just download the app, and I'll give the link in the description box also. Just download it and keep it handy. Whenever you require, definitely they'll be on time and they will going to drop you the destination where you choose to. And even they will charge you very less fare when compared to the auto wallas. I'll give a link in the description box. Do check out the Uber app. And whenever you book the ride, they will be on time. There are plenty available in your surrounding too. If you love to do shopping and also you are a foodie, there is a one place just you need to visit. That is a commercial street. No, you'll find each and every brand of clothing there, and also food. Every kind of food you'll find there. Just don't miss to visit there, mainly in the evening times. Don't forget to visit. Must visit one in the Bangalore too. And for breakfast, you better opt the MTR, Mawali Tiffin Room. Don't forget to visit. They will give you the best breakfast you have ever had, mainly the idlis and dosas, South Indian style, superb. Don't miss it. That's it from today's video. Earlier I have made a video on things to do in Bangalore in a day. I'll give you the link in the description. Do check out the video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.